contribution of charcoal, or promoting the so-called full cost reflective tariff. So if the energy based on biomass is also being paid at full cost recovery, then it will be a disincentive to those who are